60 points. Chatfield to the line and a drive that's gloved and held onto by Varlamov. And he holds for a draw with 39.8 to go.
And of course, and you can see that's Clutterbuck in there. The Isles want to muck this up at this point. But cooler heads have to prevail for both teams at this point. You don't want to lose a player to suspension. And we might get a tilt here. It's Nason Martin trying to go after him. Nason hogties him. Martin, one of the toughest customers in the National Hockey League to this day, takes exception.
So some Islanders have been sent off. You saw Bortuzzo heading to the room. And the refs and the linesmen trying to get a hold of this one with 39.8 to go. And Matt Martin's evening is done.
So that'll spell the end of the night for Martin. And we've seen literally everything here in this third period. Nason, who had a spirited tilt with Kyle MacLean earlier in the first. But listen to this great soundtrack. There's nothing, no soundtrack in sports like the Stanley Cup playoffs. Drink it in, folks.
Stephen Nason sent off. 39.8 to go. And the Canes from 3-0. 15 seconds remain. In front, Jalen Chatfield getting power play time and tries to bulldoze his way into the net. Yeah. And here we go again. And Cizikas, right there on the doorstep for the Islanders, will have no part of this.
Varlamov made two huge stops there. And Jalen Chatfield, another Michigander on the ice here. Michigan native gets involved, and here's another look. And you'll see the first save, point blank by Varlamov. Two, the second one of the glove. Okay, Cizikas pushes him in there, but Chatfield's at the line of scrimmage like he's playing for the Lions.